I used to be a cop, believe it or not. And farewell. I think we ought to get good training, equipment, and all.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight.
Damn it, it's a screamer.
Bounty. another mic or a recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kind of looked like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope. Ugh.
Like Boozer says, we're here a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
Huh.
I can use these.
Yeah, not bad. Thank you.
meat.
Here. It's Jess Deacon.
Deacon. Good to see you.
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
Good choice. Good one. Yep. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
Joe.
Okay, hold on.
That's all I got today.
Ah, got it. See you later, man.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Yes, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Be here late.
I'll be here, if you need me.
What I can do.
See you around.
Hey, Deacon.
That's A.
Use this. There we go. To drop.
here somewhere.
Keep your eyes here somewhere. Hey, come on in out of the cold. I can be real friendly, you know what I mean?
He's hiding somewhere.
How long since you had some, huh? The boy's here.
Here.
I saw something. Can use this.
I can sell this.
God damn it.
Oh, who knew?
open up.
Sorry, Deke. Didn't see who it was.
I've been pretty busy the past few days, believe it or not. Got this one drifter who comes in more than the others.
Well, I was my favorite bounty hunter.
Deacon, right?
Hey, Mercer.
One of the biker boys. I've seen him around.
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's it.
Whatever. Knock him dead, Deke.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Needs a tune-up. Hey, see you, Deke.
What do you want? Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
I got a job for
Looks
you.
Like someone.
One
Please
only
no.
you can handle.
Oh, God!
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while. Yeah?
One thing to be grateful for. We got enough wood out here to last several lifetimes.
What?
Good you're here.
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
Need supplies, weapons? Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Come back whenever you need something.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Here, I got it.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
smoke. Can't see.
Men coming.
Falling back. Cover me.
Okay.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
This is it. This has got to be Wheeler's camp. Got to go in on foot. That son of a bitch.
Who's out there? How's it going?
Someone's out here.
See anything? Someone's here.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Ah!
I'll take this. Okay.
Here you are.
Eat this.
Someone's here. It's just Deacon.
I've been pretty busy the past few days. Got this one drifter who comes in more than the other.
Deacon!
What do you want?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.